Dear viewers, I hope you are all fine. This ultrasound video shows a case of missed abortion, also called miscarriage. A missed abortion is a missed miscarriage in which the fetal didn't form or fetal demise had occurred, but the placental and embryonic tissue are still in the uterus. It is known more commonly as a missed miscarriage. It is also sometimes called silent miscarriage. A missed abortion is not an elective abortion. Now you can see the uterus having a gestational sac, and you can see a small embryo. It's an early pregnancy. No placenta is seen. Now it looks that fetal demise had occurred and a small embryo is visible. Some women do not experience any symptoms of miscarriage at all. However, possible miscarriage signs besides bleeding includes mild to severe cramps, pain in back or abdomen, loss of pregnancy symptoms such as nausea or vomiting, white pink mucus, passing tissue or clot like material. Now you can see the embryo and no blood flow seen in its interior. Rather, no blood flow is seen in the gestation sac. No cardiac activity is visible and no fetal movements are observed. Now you can see there is no fetal cardiac activity, no blood flow was seen, and no fetal movements are visible. To make the diagnosis with ultrasound, the findings may include but not limited to absence of fetal pole, lack of growth of fetal pole with no evident cardiac activity, lack of yolk sac at the appropriate gestational age, D-shaped yolk sac or placental separation. Now again you can see the gestational sac. It has a small embryo. But the gestation age measured by the duration of pregnancy measured by the measurement of gestation sac is far more greater than the duration of pregnancy measured by the crown rump length of the fetus. You can see the gestational age measured by the CRL is 7 weeks 6 days, while it is 10 weeks 1 day measurement by the gestational sac. You can find some important information in the description of this video. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe my channel. If you do like this video, please click the like.